as smooth as fudge. I peel two up in your tits and have you oozing blood. Put the bad in his mouth and had that nigga chewing slugs. The gas I pack like Saddam, guaranteed to make a nigga chest crack like pecans. Your ass will get passed like batons if you ever come around my block, ass it for crumbs. I'm from the slums, 89 double, been an 89 hustler, watch with 89 clusters. You never seen a Mercedes Hines Buster, the amazing 9 Buster, blazing 5 toucher. I got pumps that'll break a nigga back out, clothesline they forehead, take a nigga head out. Hoes give me scalp like perms and weed, this a deadly combination like Sherman weed, bitch.
Exactly what they getting. Fuck that lil' box and them faggot ass beats. You pussy ass bitches, come see me if you real with this beat. Cause I'm real with the streets. And I'm flexing ain't a thing for me, just making more relevant. Be more specific. Who you talking to? Stop acting feminine. See these bitches really pushing their limits. Spitting fiction ass lyrics. I'm waxing, specking. They anti-gunners to take them serious. These feeble niggas is pitiful. Naming guns like they gunslingers and can't even balance. They ain't one in the chain. And still they wanna get this dramatic. But in order to survive the first wave attack, they gon' need more than some automatic. This can't quit. To get at us, and I don't give a fuck about reputation and status. My reason heals to neutralize the static. So look in my eyes.
For bread, I heard what nigga said. I'm gon' fill him up with lead. You scared, you better pay. Hope to see a better day. Start chopping up with the Kaylee, you dead. Where you lay, I stay on the southwest. The boiling pot full of plex. What niggas got it bad, ready to get it off their chest. A fist won't save you from a deadly headshot. Premeditated murder with a throwaway clock. I plot and penetrate, set up master plans. Unsolved killers to get cash in my hand. A man, I'm no kid playing games in the street. The jungle concrete, I survive, so I eat every day. It's something new, I got to adapt to. Mr. 3-2, gon' step on a nigga's shoe to get what I want, so I can live better instead of being on lock.